Hello guys, welcome to my vlog. So guys, maoni super busy ang mga tao. And of course, it's so hot. So I'm introducing my bridesmaid.
Makagagahom nga Dios, magbubuhat sa tanan, Ginoo ug among bugtong nga manunubos. Panalangini sila o Dios, tabangi sila nga tumanon ang ilang saad nga ilang gihimo gagaina. Saad sa usag-usa. Tultuli sila sa ilang adlaw-adlaw nga kinabuhi aron dili sila masayop sa dalan nga ilang pagalaktan. Tultuli o tuguti sila Ginoo nga ang pamilya nga ilang tukuron mahimong usa ka sumbanan o ehemplo nga pamilya. Sangkapi usap sila sa tanan nilang panginahanglan sa adlaw tanan aron labaw pa nilang mapamatud-an nga ang Kristohanong panagtiayon usa ka panagiusa nga imong gipanalanginan.
Way back year 2013
sa paghandol
at Norso gihulngan. I was only 17 at that time. Super young pa to enter in a relationship. We started this relationship as binuang ra and turn into nagkaseryoso na until we became stronger and together we reach our goals.
Oh, panguyab na ko. Wagi ko pa. Wagi ko pa panguyab na niya o personal gyud kay maulaw. Through text ra, through message ra ko panguyab niya. So, sa kuan po, di mo ta magbase po da kung kuan mo, personal or ma kuan. Importante bitaw na kayo maayong doa. Kasi sinagtanay mo.
So, after sa mga trials nga among na agian, wala ko ga-expect nga madayon pa ni daghan kayong mga luha, iyang mga luha. So, if ang Ginoo na jud ang mo plano para ninyo, walay makapugong, even Baguio or si Odette pa na, or si COVID pa na.
Oh, I'm obsessed with the way your head is laying on my chest.
No ceremony can create your marriage, Sir Caloy and Ma'am Rosel. No ceremony. Only you can create a happy marriage through love and patience, dedication and perseverance, through learning to forgive and learning to accept and celebrate your differences.
So time is so fast. And now, we're almost 9 years of being together.
I feel
already
so
experienced a lot in this relationship.
And of course, I feel so
several
beautiful.
Times I wanted to give up. I felt so tired with the kind of relationship that we have, which is long distance. Tiksa na all ra ko sa mga uyak na magpuyog. O naabot na po ko sa time nga dili na kumutuo nga matabo pa ning abi.
Butterflies can't stop me falling for you.
Thank you so much. Nga wala jud ko kadungog kanimo nga mo surrender ka. In times nga kapuyon ko, you were there lifting me up. And by the grace of God, He keeps us and He already planned this day for us.
I find someone who is worth the wait. I know now I've found the one I love. And I love the way.
So, nakita jud mi sa ROTC sa North, so flight leader na siya din. SS ko nga flight. Dayon, wala ko kabalo nga, gikuha na dayon niya akong number sa among classmate.
Una pala nung kita ni siya, yaha. Nakakuha na ako mga nice part dahil ba? Tapos, nana siya classmate sa ilang department nila, sa BSBA. Na-classmate ko na ako sa ROTC. So siya among siya akong himong way ba nga nakakuha ko niya, nangayo ko niya number siya. And darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything that I want, but I
didn't think I'd find someone who was worth the way. I will love you and be faithful to you alone from this day forward until God calls us home.
I vow love you, to cherish and to respect you, to care and protect you, and to stay with you in times of failures and in times of triumph. I choose you as the person with whom I will spend my life and to stay with you for all the days. And darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything that I want, but I didn't think I'd find someone who was worth the wait of all the years of my heartbreak. But I know now,
beloved and friends, again it's my pleasure and great humility to present to you our newlywed couple, Mr. and Mrs. Carlos Ducay.